Hello, my name is Meraf Amde Wolle. I'm an assistant professor of ophthalmology at the Wilmer Eye Institute, Johns Hopkins Medicine. I specialize in surgical and medical diseases of the cornea, including diseases such as Fuchs, keratoconus, and corneal ulcers, as well as complex cataracts and laser vision correction. I was drawn to ophthalmology because of the outsized importance our eyes, and specifically our vision, has on our day-to-day functioning. The loss of vision is simply devastating, and I felt like having the skills and knowledge to use cutting-edge technology to help patients regain their vision was a meaningful endeavor to spend the rest of my life dedicated to. I have two areas of research interests. My first is on corneal transplantation. I work on streamlining current corneal transplantation techniques when it comes to DMEK surgeries, as well as working on corneal transplantation rejection rates. I work on patients with high-risk corneal transplants and finding ways to decrease rejection rates. The goal of this research is to have patients with corneal diseases see better in a long-lasting manner. My second area of research is in public health ophthalmology, specifically trachoma, the leading infectious cause of blindness worldwide. The goal of all of my research is to help reduce the burden of blindness both here in the US and globally. My patient care philosophy is rooted in compassion and understanding. I treat every patient the way I would want to be treated. I give everyone my undivided care and attention. I explain everything to the patient so that the patient and I are a team when it comes to determining the treatment plan. I then stand by my patient every step of the way as we implement the treatment plan with the goal of helping the patient regain their vision. If you or anyone you know has any corneal diseases, cataracts, or would like a laser vision evaluation, I would be honored to meet you and treat you here at the Wilmer Eye Institute at Johns Hopkins Medicine.